typically all my work is done with my hands, you know, whether it's drawing or whether it's doing my sculpture as well. A lot of my inspiration comes from going to exhibitions or just exploring, going outside, seeing the world. Everything becomes an influence. It's always changing, it's always growing, it's always becoming something totally unexpected. This kind of surprise with natural products that excites me towards them and allows me to paint a cleaner picture of our future.